Hi, I'm Matt.
And I'm Jack.
And we're back for our Fudge Stripes taste test. And we have like 5 flavors here. So many to choose
from. It's like a dream come true, man.
Almost. Now, maybe if there was like a flavor that really, really like stood out.
If there's like the Mountain Dew flavor.
Yeah, there you go.
So down.
If there was a Mountain Dew
flavor. What does Fudge Stripe Mountain Dew?
That would be awesome.
Probably tastes terrible.
What? It would be awesome. All right. You can't say you would not try it.
I would. Mr. Yes, I would.
Drink 2 liters of it and say how awesome it was just because it had the Mountain Dew name.
You're not wrong.
Which one would you like to do, Mountain Dew Man?
I say we'll do pumpkin spice to get it out of the way.
Okay.
Halloween Halo.
What?
Halloween Halo.
Yes. You should know, Will, I hate fun.
Yes.
Don't know why I'm on the show. Take one.
I'm gonna dip it in milk.
That's a good idea.
You pebble.
Wow. Mm. You know what would be different?
I like it. There's a lot of pumpkin spice to it.
I don't know how. Maybe it's just a pumpkin pie I had sucked, but every time I've had pumpkin on this, it's been great.
The spice must flow.
No matter how much spice I have, my eyes are not blue.
I'm gonna give that a 5.
Another or no?
No. We have plenty to try.
That's definitely a 5. That was great, man.
It was. Now I'm kind of depressed for the rest of these. I don't know how well they're going to stack up.
Did we start on the best one?
Yeah, didn't we? Let's hope not. Let's try the cookies and cream.
Oh, that's my favorite ice cream flavor.
Go ahead.
Yep.
I didn't like it too much because it had too much chocolate. And when I took that bite, it had a lot of chocolate, and I was looking more for the creamy mixed with the chocolate. So I'm gonna have to give it a 2. This, in my opinion, was not very good.
Tastes like an Oreo to me.
Really?
Yeah. That was actually great.
What would you give it?
I'm gonna give it a 4.
Okay. Which one would you like to do now?
I'll do my birthday cake over here.
Birthday cake? How many birthday cake flavors of cookies are there?
A lot.
Like, every time I turn around, there's a new birthday cake cookie.
I don't know, apparently people seem to think that people eat birthday cake flavored things instead of just birthday cakes on their birthday.
Yeah, I know. Why don't you just have a birthday cake? Cut out the cookie.
It's rainbow on the inside, I like that.
Mm-hmm.
You do, Jack.
Mm-hmm. There's sprinkles on the inside. That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
That makes me happy.
Tastes like a kid's birthday cake. I'll give it that.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna give it a 4.5. I really liked it.
I'll agree with you there. That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. You still had to choose the best one for first, though, probably.
I know. Sorry, and I was choosing what I thought would be the worst one for first.
Cinnamon roll. Can't go wrong with cinnamon.
This is going to be the one that makes or breaks the cake festival.
Yep. Because peppermint, I don't think, has a hope in hell of winning.
Yeah. I love mint, though, so it might be great.
Or it could taste like peppermint toothpaste.
Now you just crushed my dreams.
Good!
That assumes you had something to begin with, Jack.
Mmm, that's amazing.
It is. Tastes like just like a cinnamon roll.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
gonna have to give it a 4.5.
5 is the highest we can go, right?
Yeah.
Damn.
No, you can give it a 5.2. We won't tell anyone.
Alright, a 5.2. That was awesome.
Yeah, but if you had to choose which one. Those ones? I still choose these. Peppermint, the last one. Now, this could taste like toothpaste. We've had other things on the show that tasted like toothpaste.
Was it toothpaste? Flavor.
Well, no. Did it happen to be a toothpaste taste test? That was a hard sentence to say.
A toothpaste taste test?
It is hard.
Yeah!
And for your next
try saying that 5 times fast, people.
For my next trick, what?
She sells seashells.
No, seashells. Please.
It's a little depressing. It just tastes like a candy cane. It has little bits, crunchy bits of candy cane inside of it. So, all you're getting is the fudge stripes with candy cane cookie. I mean, if you like candy cane, that's good on you. I don't particularly like peppermint very much. Because I guess I just had too much toothpaste when I was a child of peppermint flavored. So, I'm going to give it a 2.
Now that I finish eating the cookie, I'm going to ask you, what are you on? Because this is also amazing. I think this is the happiest I've been on this. All these are awesome, man. It makes up for the Jaffa Cakes.
Anything would make up for the Jaffa Cakes.
Yeah, that's true. I'm going to give that one a 4.5.
So, there you have it. The Fudge Stripes taste test concluded. Remember, share, like, subscribe, and comment in the comments section. We'll see you next time.
See ya.